Honest review for ragi dosai flour. Krishna ragi dosai flour. First we have to soak one part of ragi dosa flour along with one part of water for half an hour. I have added 1 and a half cup of water. Chili, curry leaf and onion tikka, some salt, then add coriander, fry. Add this to batter, put this in batter and mix. Put oil in a pan and rub. Then I added 2 cups water. After adding 2 cups water, it's nice and crispy. Nice and crispy dosa. It's ready.